we were literally, I was recording him. He was sitting on a chair, like a regular cheap ass wooden chair. We was on Pro Tools fucking 7 or whatever it was. And like, when we were doing Trap Lord, we knew we had something, but we were still experimenting. Now, it's like we know what works. We know what the fans want. So we're giving them exactly that.
I guess what's different now is that hunger that he got. Like that hunger that he got right now. He hit me up, he like, yo, I'm trying to get to the essence with a new twist.
This dude is already on. He don't have to do shit. He's good money. To see him go as hard as he goes, whether it's music, fashion, whatever, like, it's inspiring.
Frankie.
I feel like Fergie's at a place where he's starting to realize how far he really came. We from New York, you can't lose that hunger, man. Like, we're inspired by that hunger every day. When you see that homeless man on the street, when you see that guy over there saying, oh, yo, I could do that better. Or you see, you know what I'm saying? Or you hear the sirens going down, or you hear the ambulance going through traffic rushing, or you hear the ops coming through, you know what I'm saying? Like, we can't ever lose that hunger. How could we? How could we?
This is the magic hour, ladies and gentlemen. Lady, old lady, all around the world, to all the boys and girls. This is the magic hour.
In there too, like them big drums, like them big cop. Check in with me, in for your job. Fergie is my name, then bother with the chain. Turn it on a watch, let me play a game. I'm a dumb kid, the niggas, I can get that track. I ain't take that hard up, you just make you risk your life.
Alhamdulillah, check in with me and do your job. Erg is the name, then baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Find me mobbing with my click or something, yeah. Mobbing with my click or something, hey. Mobbing with my click or something, yeah. Mobbing with my click or something. I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I'm in a sucking place, no Instagram, I'm watching TV. I think I trade my breakfast, lunch, and dinner for some kitty. Please believe me, I see Riri, I'ma eat it like panini. I go dumb up in the bra.